nasty behaviour. I don't want the bike getting too messy. It won't be long before it's dry as a stick. Oh, good grief. This is the problem. This lack of drainage. Actually, it is going through the proper channel now, look. It is. Still far too much. Oh, just look at the state of it. But I've still got my crap trainers on. So you see right down there, there's just shite. Dry as a stick last year in the summer. Let's go up here now and get to Middleton Bike Park. That's a bit better on here. Where the old tramway is up here. Yes, there was a tramway. Disused for over 60 years. 65, I think. 1959, when Leeds kissed goodbye to trams. We've got quite a climb, so we'll walk it for a bit now. Oh I think we're going the wrong direction really, but I'll just move out of the way again if anyone approaches. Let's go this way. Yeah. We've been here before, but I didn't do any filming. Now I think this will lead to the tramway. Yep, this is it. It was in the woods. At least I think this is it. It may say dismantled railway on the maps, but it was in effect an old tramway. Yeah. We're on the right side of Ring Road Beeston Park. Last time I was here, I was one of the oldest riding around. See if that's the same this time. Still a teenager at heart, always will be. Right, here we are. So where is it? We've sunbathed around here before today, I think. Yeah. Right, here we are, Middleton Bike Park. Or should that be? Leeds Urban Bike Park. Yes, he has fallen off that one that side there. Let's try one of these routes now. Cheers. Over 2 years old now, isn't it, this bike? So we've had it since 2022. that February on the arch, it was, so it's definitely 2 years old now. It's taken quite a hammering. Not on things like this though. Tail. For the red one now. Let's go for that red route. Red trail, so we're still on the blue at the moment, but we're going straight forward at this point now. Cheers, cheers. And now right. Oh dear. It is a bit less muddy in places than it was last time we were here. Was it, I don't know. A while back. February, March. That's how we did this one, we got it slightly wrong. Ended up repeating ourselves somehow. I think it was right up there now. Yeah. Oh, fucking be careful here. Otherwise you'll end up having an accident. Used to be a golf course, I think it did this years ago. Well, a few years ago, I think, at least, but it's not. Yeah, we're on the correct route now. We're slightly over to the right last time. But I didn't think it was proper to do these jumps. Not that we're jumping. Yeah, this is like sort of doesn't make any sense now, does it? Back up Blue Route now. I think we'll have a rest. Nobody got a GoPro or similar?
No.
It's the first time I've been here with this. So I think it might be time for some refreshment.
This would have been given, well, bought, nearly £4. Very nice. No tables to sit at, but never mind. Right, the sound might be better this time because I've got the mic on. All that filming earlier, no mic. Just the mic from the what's it. Let's put this down skip over here. Let's have a crack at this one again, shall we? Oh dear. There ain't many 50 plus doing this. In fact, I think we're probably the only one. But like I said earlier, perpetual teenager. Cheers, sir. No waiting this time, straight through. For this side. Thank you. Just thought I'd do that to get round the what's it, that barricade. Let's have a crack at the blue route again, shall we? Where's that bridge? There's some sort of bridge somewhere, isn't there? I'm not sure where it is though. Right, blue trail. Let's do it. The red route shortcuts there, but the blue one doesn't, so we're down this way. Just like we did earlier. Oh! Got to be fairly fit to do this, you know. Hey, that young lad's shortcutting. I'm not sure what route we're supposed to be on here now, but... Have we just... There is that bridge, look. Let's head down that way. The red route goes up there, so... Uncharted territory now. Under the bridge. Oh, both blue and red routes are down here, supposedly. Red. Let's go up and over that bridge.
This was good timing. We're not going on it though, but I thought since we're here we'd film it. I'm using the iPhone now, not the Osmo. Number six, so this will double up as Percy, won't it, in Thomas Weekends. It's not a very long railway in this one, but it's a good mile.
like spring-loaded points, don't we? Yep, they are. Some kid just came up to us. Fairly sharply curving the turnout. And there it is, coming back down. If it does another trip, I'm keen to get it here, coming out of the tunnel, because you'll see in a minute. Turn around. Got the tunnel on the motorway. I think it'll look good coming out of that. Now then, this train is doing another return trip to Middleton Park Halt, or the Southern Terminus, whatever it's called, so we'll film it coming out of the tunnel this time. Hopefully it'll be quite impressive. Let's see if it is. Passengers on it. Just running around now, ready to go back, and then we'll call it a day. Talking to the staff. Right, this is the last trip today, and probably until next weekend. Just had to come round. We came down that way, but it's just an absolute swamp, is this. It's incredible. See how we can go down here now. I'm walking with it. Oh, it's not so bad down here, actually. I've tried it. It's a bit wet here, but... Right, we're back where we started, as good as now. The swamp behind me that I've just had to cycle through. So let's get home now. So cue music, see you next video. Bye.